I can't wait to get out of this dimension. What the? How did this get in here? Packages don't just appear out of thin air. Unless the courier was capable of interdimensional travel. Which I doubt. Best to proceed with caution. It's a bit. And a note. Dear scientist, I hope this bit will prove useful on your journey through the 8-bit universe. Your friend, Raven Rain. P.S. Good luck. I need all the luck I can get in this pixelated paradox. Let's get you activated. Bit. Respond. Do you read me?
Yes.
Excellent. Glad to see you're still functioning properly. Any internal issues? Good. That's good to hear. You've been to this dimension before, haven't you?
Yes.
I figured as much. Why else would Raven send you? You probably feel at home in this place.
Yes.
Well, I'm glad to have you by my side.
Yes, yes, yes.
Before we do anything else, I want to give you a proper cleaning. That dust and grime isn't doing you any favors. This brush should do the job. You just sit still. Well, my positive and negative friend, are you ready?
Yes.
Let's do it.